What's up, y'all? This just came at the front porch. I'm really excited. You know what this is? This is the Sedeta Gaming Desk. And that's gonna go where all that junk is, just right in the corner. I'm really excited for this because that means that I got a nice place to wrap, to work. So, time to unbox this. Let's see how it looks.
So as I struggle to get the box open with my tiny scissors, please remember to check out all my socials after the video.
I have no clue what the best way to cut with scissors is. So, I'm just doing what I can. Alright, it's in a nice little white styrofoam, looking secure. None of it looks damaged or anything, so yeah, happy with how it came. So, gotta put this back together. I'm gonna mess with this tomorrow. Let's jump cut to tomorrow. Alright, so time to get to work. I got rid of some of the junk in that corner because that's where I'm gonna be putting the desk. Hopefully this will be done tonight with no issues. And yeah, let's go.
So yeah, my mom and I got right to work. Just followed the directions in the manual, and all the tools you needed to assemble this desk came with the desk itself. So yeah, you just gotta follow the directions in the manual and you'll be set. It just takes a bit of time, but in the end, it's all worth it.
We did it. There's the desk. We could only fit the cup holder, but I mean, that's the only thing that I would have really used. I have other stuff to hang my headset on, but yeah, it fits really well. It feels very sturdy. There's a handy outlet right there plugged in. It's all really neat right now, and yeah, just gonna put everything on there that I need to. So yes, thank you, mom. Let's go.
Yo, my room really improved. There's a lot more room to do stuff, and it just looks overall cleaner. Now, there's still a long way to go, but I'm on my way to my dream bedroom.
What's up, everyone? So yeah, right here, I got the LED lights that I'm gonna put up all around my room. As you can see, my TV has LED lights behind it, and yeah, so far I've enjoyed it a lot. If you guys missed any of the bedroom renovation series, it's gonna be linked in the description along with everything that I bought, so that you guys can buy it too if you like it, and just support me through these Amazon affiliate links. And yeah,
here is my desk. I'm really enjoying it. I got to put up two monitors, and yeah, so it's very useful. They're connected like that, and yeah, right now I got Spotify open.
I don't know if I'm allowed to say this, but I really like my newest EP, Catch a Vibe. And it seems like a lot of you are also enjoying this, because in total, my EP has over 10,000 streams. And I released this back in May, May 24th to be exact. But yeah, 10,000 streams in a month, like just a little over a month. That's really awesome. That's never happened to me. So I'm guessing you guys are enjoying it as much as me. So yeah, thank you all for your support. But yeah, back to the video. I'm gonna be putting up LED lights all around the room. I'm gonna open this up, see how it looks. And I've watched a few videos on how to install it, you know, how to go around the corners and stuff. So hopefully it's gonna be an easy process. One thing that I'm a little concerned about, there's like paint cracking in the corner of my room. Like, I don't even know what happened to that, but yeah, hopefully that doesn't get in the way of the LED lights installation. But yeah, we'll see what happens with this. Right now I'm gonna cut to a little time lapse of me opening this, so yeah, enjoy.
So the LEDs actually came in a pretty small package, and yeah, it came with a remote, unlike my TV LED lights that I just control with an app on my phone. So yeah, in the planning stage, I found out that I just need 3 rolls of 5 meters.
Alright, so originally, I was gonna start the LED strip in this corner go up around this. But yeah, this might be a problem. It might not stick well on that surface. So I am going to start it in this corner. It's perfect because there was actually one open outlet where I put the LED like receiver light thingy right under my power strip, which is very unorganized there at the moment, but I'm sure it's gonna fit better over there. So yeah, is there a manual in here? Anything? Operating instructions. Nope, there's no installation manual or anything. I got this off of eBay. So this is the power thing that it came with. Now just has to be plugged into this. Boom. And yeah, I'm just gonna pull this as much as possible so that I can see how far up the wall it's gonna be. I'm just gonna have to put this on the wall right there and connect the lights through that. Alright, so I realized that I had a PS4 and a lamp in the way, so I had to move that out and just, you know, tidy it up so that I could fit in a ladder that would make the installation a lot easier. Alright, so I've cleaned out that area so I can step in here and do my work. But I've seen videos of people installing these LED lights, and they usually have like some sort of Velcro to attach this like power bank thingy onto the wall, right? But I don't got Velcro, so I'm gonna use the next best thing. And yeah, you see these hooks that you can like just like hang onto the wall. I have a bunch of them. It's hanging my jersey over there. And yeah, it's this adhesive double-sided tape thing, so hopefully this will work for that. I'm just gonna use one of these old socks that I never use ever. Okay, I'm gonna wet it a little. So this red side is supposed to go on a hook like that, but let's see if this will do the trick. Well, it actually fits so perfectly. The wall side. There we go. Okay. Hold it down for like 30 seconds, I guess. Boom. Okay. Looking good. Now, time to connect it. With the LED lights themselves. Okay, let's see what happens when you plug it in. I heard it's bad to like plug it in while it's in its roll. So I'm just gonna plug it in for like 10 seconds just to see the light. And this thing didn't come in an instructions manual, so I'm just winging it. Did it work? Yeah, I'm gonna unplug it. I might be doing this wrong. Oh jeez. Hold on. It started pulling the whole thing out. Okay, I'm gonna watch a YouTube video on this. I don't wanna mess it up.